Hi, I'm Mike Davenport, Louisville Chevy Dude here at Bachman Chevrolet in Louisville, Kentucky. Today I'm going to talk to you about the brand new 2015 Chevy Cruze LTZ. The 2015 Chevy Cruze LTZ has went through a new restyle change for the 2015 model year. You can see the LED lights, you have the remote start keyless entry, as well as 18-inch alloy wheels, proximity key settings, so all you have to do is push that button, voila, the car is now unlocked. The first thing I like to point out is the automatic light control with integrated fog lights. Once inside the car, as long as you have the key, all you have to do is push the start button and everything comes alive. One of the nice features that I really love on the LTZ Cruze is the one touch down windows as well as one touch up. Power lockout for the rear windows, your locks and unlock button has been repositioned for the year, as well as you have the power mirrors on the outside. On the steering wheel, I mentioned it earlier, with cruise control, Bluetooth for your cell phone, audio commands, and volume controls there. The steering wheel is leather wrapped for a very soft comfort feeling. And then you have your driver information center control, which is controlled right here and right here. Through the driver information center, you have your digital speed, you have trip 2, which gives you the trip, the average miles per gallon, and the average speed. You have trip 1 that gives you the same information. Then you have the third option that gives you the digital speed, the distance empty, and the instant fuel economy. Navigation, a timer, how much fuel has been used, and you're back to the digital speed. The S is the compass for the vehicle, the 00002 is the odometer, and the P is for park. If I put this into gear, you hear the doors lock automatic. You have reverse, which gives you the now standard rear vision camera with guidelines. As I turn the wheel, you can see the guidelines operating. Put it in drive or park and you have the doors automatically unlock. The MyLink with navigation system is one of the easiest systems to use on the market. With all your destinations and nav controls here, you have home to come back to the home screen there, with AM, XM, Pandora, Stitcher radio, with all your other controls here, along with text message display, weather, pictures, fuel economy, or fuel prices in the area. And then back to your main screen. Down below, you have all of your presets, destination for your navigation, arrows up and down to control, all your information for clock and info and all that good stuff. Play, pause here, CD player, trunk, automatic climate control, heated seats on the driver, passenger, and then down below you have power outlet, and inside the center console you have USB port and 3.5mm jack. Other features that you have is OnStar with 4G LTE. Chevrolet is the only manufacturer in the country with 4G LTE built right into the car. On the top, you have your dome lights, your override for your lights, passenger dome light, and then back here, you have your sunroof controls that allows you to open and close your sunroof. All one touch. And then this is the tilt feature right here. On the passenger side of the vehicle, you have a very nice size glove box. Manual seat controls here with plenty of leg room. And then emergency brake is right there. Steering wheel is tilt and telescopic. Windshield wipers are on this side. You got intermediate, low, high, and pullback for misting. Other great features on the vehicle is the very ample back seat space. You have a 60-40 split bench seat that allows you to haul large things, as well as cargo and people. When you come to the back, you can open up the trunk where the vehicle is unlocked by here. You have an extremely large trunk space, which happens to be one of the largest trunk space in its class. With the RS packages on this vehicle, you also get the rear bumper fascia, the RS badging, along with rocker panel, and the upgraded front tail lights with sport front end. Again, just another real quick view of the 2015 Cruze LTZ in the black granite exterior color. My name is Mike Davenport. I'm with Bachman Chevrolet in Louisville, Kentucky. And please don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, as well as, and if you're in the market for a vehicle, make sure you come see me directly or contact me in the form next to this video. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day and drive safely.